Kaizer Chiefs suffered a 3-0 defeat on the hands of Orlando Pirates, and they still have the second leg to play for at FNB Stadium on Sunday. The Pefeni boys will be looking to score at least 3 goals and hope that Orlando Pirates don't reply. Kaizer Chiefs legend Abel Shaklas Shongwe believes that whatever happened at Orlando Stadium on Saturday can also happen at the FNB Stadium this coming Sunday. He said that whatever Orlando Pirates did at Orlando Stadium, Kaizer Chiefs can also do it at FNB Stadium. He believes that the guys were not ready for the game on Saturday and there were a lot of errors at the back, so let the coach rectify. Douglas added that a 3-0 scoreline is not a bad result, and he has seen big teams bounce back from that scoreline. It all depends on the players, he said. It's all in their mindset. If they believe they can do it, then they can bounce back. Chaklas also urged coach Gavin Hunt to bring back the experienced players to the pitch. Pirates have a good squad, he said. You saw it on Saturday, both on the field and on the bench. I think the coach must bring back the experienced players. You need experience to play the derby, and you can bring the younger ones later. I urge the coach to start with the experienced players on Sunday. While at least the belief is still there amongst Kaizer Chiefs fans and supporters as to what will happen on Sunday, it remains to be seen, guys. Please don't forget to leave your comments below as to you think whether Kaizer Chiefs can bounce back from the 3-0 scoreline against Orlando Pirates at FNB Stadium. Thank you for watching this video until the end, and please don't forget also to subscribe and like this video, as well as sharing it across all soccer fanatics.